I pray for the safety of all good people who come to Zion, even Gentiles.
We can't expect God to do all the work.